back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Mariah, and today is a car wash video day. So I'm actually gonna head to Reno, but today it's just gonna be all about the car wash because I got a ceramic and I haven't really seen it like clean. I wish I was able to record it, but I couldn't. I had to go to work and so you guys could see it, but you guys are gonna see my car. Right now it's gonna get nicely cleaned and washed, and then you guys get to see how shiny it looks with the ceramic. I'm so excited to see it myself because I couldn't really see it, and the next day it was just covered in dirt, like literally filth and dust. So let me show you how dusty my car is and we'll see it after it gets washed. Right now we're at Bob's Car Wash and Detail. This place is really good. They hand wash it. If you're like me, I like my car to be hand washed, not through a car wash, because it could leave streaks or, you know, make your car look dull. So yeah, if you guys are heard of it on Douglas and Sunrise, come to Bob's Car Wash. It's pretty great. So let me show you guys what kind of work they do, and you guys get to see my car looking all nice and shiny. Pretty dusty, like I said, all the construction going on. So see, we want to get all that off. And this is where they hand wash it. They also vacuum the inside and detail it. Look at that nice beautiful paint. My car's brand new. It just looks so shiny. Oh my god, I love it. I'm so glad I got the ceramic on it. Honestly guys, if you're a hand wash person and you prefer to do that instead of messing up your car, taking it to the normal like quick quack or, you know, the just in and out wash, don't do it. It's not good for your car. Damn, look at my car. I'm so happy. Woo! My car's clean. I just gotta fix it up a little bit more, but other than that guys, I am super happy with my car. I love it. Tint, everything. Alright, see you guys all next time.